Man United transfer news: Real Madrid prepared to pay £100 million for David De Gea. Manchester United goalkeeper David De Gea is still wanted by Real Madrid this summer. And Los Blancos are reportedly willing to pay £100 million and smash the world record for a shot stopper in the process. Real came close to signing De Gea back in 2015 until a late arriving fax scuppered the deal at the last minute. The Manchester Evening News claim Florentino Perez realizes he will have to make a monster offer to sign the Spain international. And United are said to be planning to trigger a clause in De Gea's contract to add a further year onto his contract. His current deal expires in 2019. Julen Lopetegui becoming the new manager of Real Madrid is said to be a potential positive for them in trying to sign De Gea. But the 27-year-old has been speaking on his future in recent days. "I don't think Florentino Perez has my number," he told El Partidazo de Cope. "I don't know if I'll be the goalkeeper at Real Madrid. What I do know is that I'm very happy in Manchester. What I want is to win titles, like every other player. There's no lacking in winning titles there, United. We have to improve. We are a big club, we are not here to take second place. We have to improve and make this club great." De Gea won his first Premier League Golden Glove award last season, keeping 18 clean sheets in the competition for Manchester United.